I'll tell you, they miss him because he's their defensive guy.
Matthews steps back and hits his first three of the game. So it's Boozer 6, Blazers 6. And the Blazers lures, there goes back Matthews back door. Nice pass by Lillard, who is patient on the play. In the corner, Matthews fakes the first three, takes the second try, and buries that. Matthews the steal. He's got Batum with him. Wesley to the rim scores.
And the Blazers don't do that often.
Aldridge gives it up. Matthews, three, good. So Wesley Matthews has been the offensive star. Matthews, three. Oh, he's run down and hits the three-pointer. Matthews tries to get two of those back and does over no one. Trying to beat Chicago down the floor. Matthews scores. Bulls turn their head. Steal. Matthews took it away from Dan. Wesley right side up and under scores, and we're tied.
Now they can't let up. Chicago won't use a timeout.
Against Teague, that's a brutally tough shot. They hit it anyway.
They double-teamed them.
Drives on Dang, turns the corner and scores.
Leave him in. Don't take Wes out.
Matthews looking for some kind of room to take a two. Oh, that shot by Matthews gives Portland the lead back. Oh, what a ball game. On a night when the two leading scorers have struggled, Wesley Matthews has been enormous. 28 points on 12 of 19.